In this video, I'll show you the lids and the measurement quantities of the RaySafe 452. The RaySafe 452 comes with two lids. The air kerma lid is grey and the ambient lid is yellow. Just a note before we start. The limited models, called RaySafe 452 Ambient and RaySafe 452 Air Kerma, can only measure with the lid mounted. We start with the air kerma lid. If you want to change the air kerma unit, you press the up button 3 times. I want to measure in gray. Press the center button to return to the measurement screen. To measure counts, you take the lid off. The quantity automatically changes to counts without any manual settings. The active sensor area is now limited to this steel grid, which protects the Geiger-Müller pancake. The counter can measure in counts per second or counts per minute. Now let's put on the ambient lid. There is a marking on the lid for guidance. Put the lid on and turn to lock. As you can see, the lid changes the quantity and the measurement unit. Now we measure ambient dose equivalent in sievert. Same here with the unit settings. Press the up button 3 times. I change from sievert to rem. When you're done with your measurements, be sure to store the instrument with the lid on for protection.